Okay, I've got a little question for you. I have two materials here. One is magnetic, and one is a magnet. Now, we know this, but what if they were both the same shape, and I had no prior knowledge of which was a magnet and which was magnetic? How could I use a permanent magnet to test this?